compelled to answer any of my questions. I am a law enforcement officer, but you're not being detained. I also have to explain to you this is not my jurisdiction.
I understand.
Good.
Some of those words, several, I know.
Several what, son?
These words that you said, I don't understand.
Which?
Enfrostment.
Enfrostment?
I thought you said that you were a law enforcement officer.
Enforcement.
I don't know that one.
Enforcement, it's my job. If you commit a crime, I'm going to catch you.
Implurred? Yeah.
Said that?
Said that I wasn't compelled to answer any of your questions.
Compelled? Which means that you don't have to answer any of my questions.
Does that mean I have freedoms?
Yeah, freedoms, yes, you have freedoms.
There's one more.
One more what?
One more word.
One more word what?
That you said I don't comprehend.
Was it detained?
No. Okay, there's two more words I don't understand.
Well, detained means being held. What was the other word?
I think it began with a 3.
Began with a 3?
Yeah.
It's a word?
Yeah.
Some words don't begin with numbers.
Oh, okay.
Jurisdiction on Devin?
That's it.
It starts with a J.
Thank you.
And that's basically the area where I'm empowered, where I have detective powers, where I get to use my gun and stuff. That's in Texas. You know that's another state, right?
Yeah.
You know what states are?
Yeah, areas where they have different kings.
You think there's a king in Texas?
Yeah.
Glenn, you're hitting the head, right?
Oh, yeah.
Let's talk about that.